Welcome to North Shore Unitarian Church, where we are grounded in love, guided by reason, committed to spiritual growth, and striving for justice. This Sunday, I'm going to be preaching a sermon called The Righteous Mind. It's based on a book by the same title by the psychologist Jonathan Haidt. And Jonathan Haidt asks in this book, what makes liberals and conservatives tick? He wants to know sort of the psychological underpinnings of some of our most deeply held political beliefs. And what he believes is that when we understand those about each other, even when we're understanding it about someone who's in a very different place than we are, we're able to come to a bit more of an appreciation of their approach to life and to ethics, even if we can't fully buy into all of their conclusions. I thought that this would be a particularly helpful sermon as we're bridging into Thanksgiving week, and we just may find ourselves across the dinner table from some folks who don't have all of the same political beliefs that we do. I also had no idea when I was planning this that the impeachment hearings would be in quite the place that they are, but that's what it is. So hopefully this offers some helpful tools for thinking about all of that. The other thing I want to draw people's attention to is that this Sunday at 4 p.m., Religious Leaders United is going to have its Interfaith Thanksgiving service. I hope that you'll be able to attend one or both of those things. More details about the sermon and about the Interfaith Thanksgiving can be found elsewhere in the bulletin. I very much look forward to seeing you.